She holds him close, her baby son, as wise men view the Holy One. So amazed at what she's done, and she cries. She draws him gently to her breast, his tiny feet and hands caressed, not knowing just why she was blessed. And she cries. She cries with tears of joy. Waiting now has passed. She holds her baby boy at last, and she cries. She sees three crosses on a hill. She knows it was the Father's will. So struck with grief, her heart stands still, and she disbelief she cannot hide, as her own son is crucified, and she cries. She cries with tears of pain. The darkest day she's ever known. How could they leave?